Hi, folks. Welcome back. In this Rambles with Robin and Ruby Yukon video, we drive the Dempster Highway from the Elephant Rock pull-off beside the Oklahoma River to Eagle Plains Lodge and its RV campground. It was a very foggy day, so there's not a lot of scenery to see. However, you do get to see the black spruce muskeg of Eagle Plain, which is nearly continuously underlain by permafrost, Eagle Plains Lodge and its RV campground, a little geology, and some northern wildflowers. Enjoy! Thank you. East from the Eagle Plains to the Richardson's Mountains.